It was a gun.
I'm not voting.
If we want to build our nation.
The problem with the Somalians.
Just want to experience something else than a black man.
Move on, move forward.
Be like a horse with blinkers.
Honestly say, I was about to have
corrupt
sex and then I pulled
crap, but it's nice.
My name is Semagazi Mbulawa. I'm 18 years old. I am a student.
My name is Azan Andlezana. I'm 21. I'm studying at Northland College.
My name is Pumela Nandizi. I'm 19 years old. I live in New Cross Road. I'm a student.
My name is Zukona Ndlezana. I'm a 19-year-old. I'm a student.
My name is Amana Ndlezana. I'm 20 years old. I live here in New Cross Road. I'm working at a premium.
My name is Noma Africa Thomas. I'm 21 years old. I'm not working.
Sometimes I like to date the old guys. Because when I date the guys with my age, you know what they're doing. They will ask the money to the girl, which is you don't have the money. But when you're dating the old guy, your everything goes smoothly.
Exactly.
they're going to ask for money to smoke sometimes.
To drink.
Yeah, sometimes.
Stuff.
Of which you don't have the money. You're not working. You're sitting here, same as him. He's sitting here. So when you date an old guy, he will always come bring you stuff, knowing that you no work, and then you no one at home is working. You end up being a breadwinner yourself.
Uba easy, uba nomuntu omthala, because xa ujonge everything kuye, uye akunike. Like when we are shorter in terms of imani, yabo, and then he can give you. And he's not expecting you to pay it back.
Exactly.
So that is why.
Even when you need.
He's not even like willing to give, to buy clothes for you, give you. Sometimes they also tell you, you know, you can go to school, I can pay you for school. No. They're not always, let's go and drink, let's go and party and stuff. He'll give you money, just go to school and you finish your studies and then be my girl.
This thing, ne? It's life, it's happening. You see, nowadays, young girls are dating the sugar daddies. Ben 10 are dating the sugar mamas. So the young men are expecting a girl to do what?
Give money to
girls. Then ask the girls, now we're depending to sugar daddies. This thing is like this.
He gives you a chance to enjoy yourself and go with your friends and also meet other guys who are same as your age, but knowing that you got that sugar daddy of yours. And then, you know, he will tell you that, I'm going to my wife now. And then you know that she got a wife, he got a wife. And then you accept that because you know this is your sugar daddy, you see? Because he gives you all that you want.
Oh, sugar daddy, I'm going to write. Because my other advantage is background. So I can walk up and down. But
you must tell him, Nina, about your background, eh? Because if you're not telling him about your background, he will always come and give you money, buy bread at the home. You will always feel, why he must always give me money for bread? You think that I'm hungry at home? No. But if you tell him, being open to your sugar daddy, because you are loving him mostly, you are being with him. Yeah. So tell him about you, everything that you are, at a background of yours. That's how he won't take advantage of you.
Young girls like money. That is why they are dating sugar daddies.
Yeah.
Because they want to do their nails.
The reason why we like money, the reason why we date sugar daddies, because we want money. Our dad doesn't give us money, doesn't give us sometimes school fees, doesn't give us clothes, you know? So, our dad sometimes say, I don't have money. Where is him? He have money. But ke akafuna kunika like ngendlela yiyo ufuna bexoxisa. But sugar daddies can also, if you ask him, hi baby, sorry, I want 100 rand for my hair, he will say, it's fine.
And he's going to give more than 100 rand.
And he will not say, I will give you tomorrow. He's going to give you right now.
I don't agree with Asanda, eh? Because, you know, it's not that we young girls like money to older guys. You see, because, you know, Asanda, when your parents, maybe, I'm talking about myself, my parents passed away, eh? I was young, you see. So I dated an older guy. And then of which I was still young. I wanted that love of being giving money, wearing soft clothes, old and scandal clothes, you see. So I met this guy, and then this guy, I told this guy everything. And this guy said, no, you know what? I'm going to treat you like I'm going to be your father. I'm going to be your mother. I'm going to be what you want me to be. I'm going to also be your lover. Mm. So he treated me, and then I felt like my mother was still alive, and my father was still alive. So I was living life, and then I was loved by this old guy.
We are not selling our body here. As I said, I can get the money. And Noma Africa can get the money even without having sex. When you are a prostitute, you won't get a man without having a round.
They are bad news because they will bring you diseases from other girls. Because he's not only dating you, he's also dating much younger girls.
Oh, Asana.
How does he know?
Even
he
the band, even my, even, yo, you know where the danger is. You know where the danger is.
Even
because they're dating the sugar daddies, the sugar
mamas,
the danger is to us. Even you can
get the danger.
Yeah, you can translate.
If he wants to sleep with me, we will first go for an HIV test to make sure that he is HIV negative or positive. If he is HIV negative, we cannot use condom.
Say it's safe sex. If you do want that, you won't let him tell you, no, I don't want that. And then you say, yes, it's fine, do it, and it's fine. Yeah. No, you won't do that. Tell him, if you love me, you will do as I tell you. Because as I want to live, my family is still looking after me. I still want to be seen as a growing up girl. I still want to work. You know, I don't want to end up being spoiled by you. I also want to be up there and work and do things for myself. So I can't let him just say, I don't want condom. Let's not use condom. That's not right.
It's only for money. Because he doesn't love you. He will only take advantage because you are a younger girl. And then they know most you like money. And then you do your hair. You want to do your nails. Why isn't he dating his mate? And as I said before, he will bring you diseases. And if you see him with the other girls, how can you not be jealous? If you're not jealous, it is because you don't love him.
No, I'm not jealous. No, I'm not jealous. If he has girlfriend, as long as I have him on my own.
And as long as you have his time.
Babe. You know, as long as I have his time. So I'm not jealous. I won't be jealous. I will do his nozam.
You are right. Because how come you
will be jealous, but knowing that you also got a wife, you see? So...
Why did you take him in the first place?
No,
not
why?
My man?
Because you love
me. Wait. Mm. How can you not be jealous? How can you not be jealous?
Because I know
Banam Dinan. And
if you know Banam, I can't be Banam.
I won't mind seeing him with his wife, but with another girl younger like me, I will also worried about, does he still love me or what he does to me when we are together, does he does to that girl? So I will be jealous.
Lucky for me, my boyfriend doesn't have a girlfriend. He is too ugly. And yes, my sister, they always laugh at me when I'm going to him.
There is no love. It's just sex and money. Because as they said, their age, they don't have money. Which means they can't love their age. Because they don't have money. Why are they going to sugar daddies? Because they want that money.
I don't love the guy, but he feels, he fulfills. Yeah, I agree with you. I don't have him, but he fulfilled the fatherhood because my father doesn't give me nothing.
I want to tell him, yeah, it's only him in my life. I don't want him to have second thoughts, you know, about me. I want him to ahlale kum so ke ngoku angazuya abebona ngapha nangapha. He will not see other people bone made ngapha kunomnye ngapha ndifuna abone mna.
My sugar daddy doesn't have a girl without me. So that's why I say the bad thing that she did was because of me. I don't say I blame him. I was wrong because I was... He always say, when you go out, you must call me and tell me where you are and who are you with. I must come and find with guys there and stuff. That was a bad thing that he came. And then she was very jealous, carrying his gun. What's wrong? Who are these guys?
When I was 15, I was starting dating, and I dated a guy with 23. That guy, yo, was gentle. That guy was gently. We doing one round and then I sleep. There by 2 o'clock, at least three, ne? One round when I can't figure out. In the middle of the night and then the mornings. Then, and he passed away. And then I go back to age 17. Yo, when I'm trying to sleep, hey, where do you think you are? Come. You took up to sleep here. Why did you leave your bed there by your home? Hey, come on. Yo. And then.
Sugar daddies are gentle on sex. They will just. But younger guys, they will. The whole night, they will always be here. But sugar daddies only. And then sleep the whole night. And then he will always tell you, I love you, baby. The whole night. But the younger one, they will have sex the whole night. And then he won't even tell you, I love you, baby. Have sex now. Look around there and sleep. And then look around again. Hey, come on again. And then look around. They're not telling you, I love you, baby, and stuff.
Sugar daddies are gentle, as Noma Africa said. Because having a sex with sugar daddy is only costing one round and he will be tired. But having sex with a Ben 10, he will run the whole night. About six or seven rounds. So you will end up going with
it. Mama Betu, ngoba sane
cross. Your mother.
Ayavuya bathi good ntanami hamba mosela pha ubuye na crosser. Sane ithi ntanami uya na crosser.
I have my grandmother. If ever I go, you know, and if ever alelanga ekhaya, yo. He's gonna sway at me. Everyone will know that. Everyone will know that I didn't sleep at home yesterday. And the iPhone yesterday, he will sway every, he's not just towards, everywhere, you know? Hey! My grandmother, yo,
your mother's and grandmother's against
you.
I don't care what my mother thinks about me, and I don't care because I'm talking about my side. She lives there in Khayelitsha, and she doesn't even send a cent for me. So I don't care what he thinks. Yeah, I live with my grandmother. That is the one that I respect. I don't let my guy to come and knock and fetch me. He will phone me and then I come out. My mother and my father, I don't care about them. If they even catch me kissing with him outside,
I won't let her exactly to have sugar daddy. I will sit down and tell him, hey, that sugar daddy doesn't, I like this. But I'm here now to work for you. Let the sugar daddy go, man. I will guide you and look after you as the sugar daddy will do. Now I'm here because I'm not. Myself, the reason why I go to sugar daddy, it was because of there was no mother at home, no father. I needed that. I needed to buy new shoes. Yes. So I'm here now for her. You mustn't go to sugar daddies. Your dad is here. My sugar daddy is here. Your stepfather, your father is still around. You mustn't go to sugar daddies. I'm here. I'm going to buy everything for you. No sugar daddy for
like
you, my
baby. Your uncle, everything, your father, your mother, your sister, everything.
My dream is to be a lawyer to get successful in life.
My dream is to become a psychologist.
My dream is to become a businesswoman and be successful in life.
My dream is I want to be anything that is around politics.
My dream is to be a nurse.
My dream is to be a pilot.
You should ever sit and talk with people, or else take a walk and create a straight talk. Talk what is nice, it will make you feel stronger. Listen what is right and say what is wrong. You should ever sit and talk with people, or else take a walk and create a straight talk. Talk what is nice, it will make you feel stronger. Listen what is right and say what is wrong.